Miguel Southwell recently spoke to the Airport Area Chamber of Commerce about Hartsfield-Jackson's future. The newly minted general manager of the world's busiest airport laid out his vision, and growth is on the horizon. Southwell says more passengers are coming from Asia, Africa, and Latin America. The airport's master plan calls for new cargo facilities, parking garages, terminal gates, and a sixth runway. Officials also want to modernize facilities, including a revamped north and south terminal curb.